We're here today to give respect and send off a man who was loved by all, David Solomon.
Just how long it took to find the stillness less empty.